I got into radio having been healed of stuttering just 2 weeks before. And I went through the worst interview anyone has ever had in the history of man. Are you a writer? No, I didn't do that well in English. Are you an announcer? I said, no, I've only been talking for 2 weeks. He looked at me and said, it was strange. He thought I was pulling his leg.